Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're watching me for the first time, then hello, I'm Nishita and I make videos on beauty, skincare, lifestyle, fashion and a lot more. So make sure you subscribe to my channel to catch up on all the fun. Also, if you're particularly interested in skincare, then make sure you're following me on my Instagram because I create a lot of skincare related content there. I also do Skincare Saturdays wherein I talk about skincare, show my favorite routines and products. So catch you there. Today's video is going to be an IKEA haul. Now, I went to IKEA recently and shopped for quite a lot of stuff, which I will show you in today's video. But before that, I want to put out a disclaimer that in no way I'm promoting IKEA or in no way I'm asking you guys to go shop in IKEA. I'm just sharing my experience and the products that I bought at IKEA. So without any further delay, let's just get right into the video. I'm going to start off with the most expensive item that I bought and then go down according to the prices. So the first and the most expensive item that I bought is a side table. Now it's a tiny coffee table. I'm going to insert a picture right here because I couldn't carry it here and show it in the video. So I also assembled it. This came in like individual pieces, so we had to assemble it. I've also included it in one of my vlogs. So if you haven't watched that vlog, I'm going to link it right above, so go check it out. So yeah, we had to assemble it and, you know, form this coffee table. It's very cute, very sturdy, it's very versatile as well. You can use it for a lot of different purposes. You can use it as a side table, a coffee table, or just to, you know, make your that little corner look pretty. You can just add some decorative pieces and then make it like a pretty little corner. So yeah, I'm really happy with its price as well. It was priced only at ₹599. So this is in the color black. There were a lot of other color options as well. There was one in black brown which is priced at ₹799, but then I thought that, you know, this would go well with the theme of my house, and that's why I bought the black one. The next item that I bought are these three succulents. Now these are artificial ones. I've been eyeing to get them from a really long time and I finally found them. So they're very cute. They are, if you can see, they come in three different varieties and they look super cute. They can make any corner of yours or any, you know, table of yours look very cute. They look very real as well. If you can see, they don't look artificial at all. And yeah, they have this white pot which is very classy again, and this was priced only at ₹299. The next item that I purchased is this flower vase. Now this is actually covered, so let me just open it up and show you. So this is how it looks. It's very classy. It's got this, like, you know, gray kind of finish, and this was priced only at ₹279, which I thought was pretty decent considering its quality and the way it's made. I also like the shape of it. It looks very quirky and different. So yeah, again, this is a decorative piece. You can add it up to any corner of your house. Since this vase has a wide neck, I would suggest you to, you know, put in a lot of flowers, but because a single flower wouldn't really look good. So, you know, a lot of flowers. I also bought flowers for this, which I will show you in a bit, but yeah, this with like a bunch of flowers would look really beautiful. Next item that I got is this duster. Now since the festive season is here and all the cleaning, dusting should start anytime now, that's one of the reasons I got this. It's very easy to clean, you know, with such things because it comes with a handle. You just have to hold it and, you know, dust it out, like dust out the plain surfaces like tables, chairs, and it's pretty good. Also, this is of a very soft material, so if there's any fine dust laying on any surface, it's easy to get it off. So yeah, and this is priced only at ₹199. The next piece that I bought is this collage. Now this is like a collage of four different photo frames, so there are two vertical and two horizontal. This would look really cute, and because this is white, I think it would go well on any wall. You can either choose to hang it this way or you can also choose it to hang it this way. Now each of the frames come with like a hanger or where you can, you know, hang your hooks, so it's very sturdy and versatile that way. So yeah, I'm really excited to put this on a wall and experiment with things. Plus this was priced at only $199, which I thought was a great deal for four photo frames. So yep. Next up, I have an organizer. Now this is a desk organizer. It can also be a jewelry organizer. I'm yet to, you know, take it off and organize it. So I'll show you a picture of how exactly that looks. I thought it was very beautiful. And look at the colors, guys. It's got this green, gold and white, which I thought is very pretty. And also it's got these, you know, tiny little flowers on it. I thought it looked really pretty. This would look very good on your dressing table as a jewelry organizer. Plus this was priced only at ₹199, which I thought was a great deal, and yeah, I had to get this. Then we have something from my most favorite section, scented candles. Now I got this vanilla scented candle and it smells so heavenly. Like, I can't wait to finish up this entire thing in one go. But anyhow, this was priced at only $199. They had a lot of other flavors in this. I think they had one in green apple, one in raspberry, but vanilla is an OG, so I had to get this. Also, the packaging of it looks very royal. Now, this is made of pure glass and it's very classy. If I remove these stickers, it would look really classy. And yeah, I think for $199, this entire huge ass candle is a good deal. Next up, we have a ceramic dinner plate and I absolutely love the color. In fact, there were a lot of other colors as well, but I don't know, this kind of attracted me and I had to get this. There was a pink, there was a blue, a light blue and also white, but I don't know, I somehow loved this color and I had to get this. This was priced only at ₹199 as well. Then we have this turquoise bowl and I thought it looked very cute and you can eat like literally anything in this. You can eat your chia pudding, fruit salad or even regular rice and curry. I love eating in bowls. I absolutely enjoy eating in bowls, so I had to get this. You can also, you know, use it for soups or other stuff and it looks so pretty that you can use it for, you know, decoration purposes as well. Nobody's going to judge. But yeah, again, I got this for ₹169 only. There were a lot of other colors in this, but I somehow got attracted to this one and I picked this up. Next up, we have another scented candle and I've already started using it and it smells heavenly, guys, not even kidding. I don't know what scent this is because it's not really mentioned here, but yeah, this is like, you know, in pink colored glass. Again, they had a lot of other varieties in this. There was a gray one, I think that was vanilla, but since I got the vanilla in a, you know, bigger version, I chose to get this and this was priced only at ₹149. Next, we have a set of colorful markers. Now, these are also called felt pens. Yeah, this is how they would, you know, look on paper, if that makes sense. Now, there are, I think, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There are 12 colors and I thought I could use this for a lot of stuff and I'm a big stationery junkie, so I had to get this. When I saw this, I was like, oh my god, so many colors. So, I think this was priced at ₹149 only. Then we have a really classic gold frame. Now this is how it looks and this was priced at only ₹149, which I thought was a steal, so I had to get this. You can either choose to hang it, it's, you know, you can either choose to hang it or you can also place it on a table, so that makes it versatile. Now I think this is of a regular photo size. If you can see, it comes with like a white border. So yeah, I think this would look really pretty in any corner of your house. Next up, we have some more frames. Now both of them are pastel colors. This is in powder pink and this is in powder blue. I thought these would look very pretty on any, you know, white wall. Like if you can see, they would look really cute. So I got both of them and each one was priced at ₹99. Again, you can either choose to hang this or you can also, you know, place it on any table or any stand and they would look really pretty. Next, we have a set of 3-foot containers. Now this can be placed in oven or fridge and it's very handy and versatile, so I picked these up as well. There were a lot of colors in this. Again, there was green, red, but I don't know, I somehow liked yellow, so picked this up. The sun is shining really bright, but that's not going to stop us from filming. Next up, we have these floor rugs or doormats or whatever you want to call them. So they're pretty long. I don't know if they'll fit in the video, but this is how they look. This is how long they are. And they had a lot of colors in this, but I especially loved these two colors, so picked them up. They were priced at only ₹99 each and they're very versatile. You can either, you know, put it under a table or you can use it as your regular doormat, and the quality is also very good. So, and for ₹99, I thought this was a great deal. Next up, we have these two mugs. Now these are coffee slash tea mugs and I thought they're very cute. Look at the handle, it's like super cute. They had a lot of other colors colors in this as well. They had this in pink, green, but I don't know, I found these two, you know, to be very classy, so got them. You can choose to drink anything in this, guys, but yeah, for 99 rupees I thought these were very good and cute, so got them. Next up, we have this beautiful glass in this light pink color. I absolutely love how girly and classy this is at the same time, so got this. This was priced only at 89 rupees. Again, they had a lot of colors in this. They also had this in like a very beautiful blue, but I am a pink girl, so I had to get this. Did I tell you this was only priced at 89 rupees? Next up, we have something so beautiful that's actually serving as a prop in today's video. Now, I got this real plant. So, these are called chamanti in Telugu. I don't know what you call them in English, but they're so beautiful. Look at the color, guys. And this was priced only at rupees 79. So, got this. This also comes with this plastic pot. And yeah, they had a lot of other flowers in this, you know, price range. And they had the same flower in other colors as well. But I don't know, this was very vibrant and it looked so happy, so I got this. And yeah, and for 79 rupees a real plant was a great deal, so yeah, this is my next item. Then I got a set of these clips. Now these can be used to seal open packages, like, you know, if you have open chips or biscuits, then you just have to use them and, you know, you can just seal it up. So yeah, here's the clip that you have to use it to secure it and you're good to go. And this pack of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, a pack of 10 clips costed me only 69 rupees. I thought they would be very useful, you know, especially for somebody who's into a lot of snacking. I also got a set of 4 hooks. I don't know if you can see them. Okay, let me just open it and show you how each one of it looks. So this is how the hook looks and this is the back of it. So you can pretty much use it to hang anything on the wall without having to drill into it. So a set of 4 costed me 69 rupees and they can hold up pretty much up to 3 kgs of weight. That's what it said. And yep, then I bought like a bunch of these beautiful flowers. Now I absolutely love the flower section in IKEA. It looks so pretty and so colorful, but I picked these 3 flowers for the vase that I showed you earlier. So this flower, it looks more like a rose. Now this was priced at 69 rupees each and I think it looks really beautiful. It's got like a lot of colors inside and it looks very pretty. Then I got these 3 flowers as well. Now each of them was priced at only 49 rupees and the colors and the, you know, look and feel of it look very beautiful. So pick these up as well for the same vase. Then we have this very classy container, vase, whatever you would want to use it for. So you can choose to, you know, put in like spoons and forks inside this, or you can also make this your pencil or pen holder, and you can also use this for toothbrushes. This is very versatile, guys. You can use it in a lot of ways, or you can just use it as a decoration piece as well. This looks very pretty. Like, look at the work on the top, it's just so well done. Last but not the least, we have this very beautiful tea mug. As soon as, oh my god, I look very funny like that. Anyhow, as soon as I saw this, I was like, this is just so pretty, I have to get this. Now this would look so cute when you just put in a tea bag and some hot water. I am a sucker for such cute things, and yeah, that's one of the reasons I got this. You can also choose to, you know, drink coffee or just some hot water. Just the look of it made me get it, and this was priced only at 59 rupees. What better way to shop? So those are pretty much all the items that I shopped from IKEA this time. I had a lot of fun shopping. I think IKEA was the first place where I went physically and shopped. Otherwise, I've been shopping a lot online. But yeah, it was a lot of fun. Like, shopping for decor is one of my favorite activities. So yeah, it was a great experience. Also, talking about the safety, I think IKEA was a pretty hygienic place when I went, because they had like a lot of sanitizer booths placed everywhere. So it was very easy to sanitize every now and then. And also, people at IKEA who actually, you know, are helpers, they were also very well dressed. Like, they had gloves on, masks on, and also that shield on, so it was really comfortable to go ask them for help in case you need it. So yeah, that was pretty much my experience, and those were all the items that I shopped from IKEA. Let me know in the comment section below which was your favorite item, and if you happen to buy any of these pieces, do let me know in the comment section below as well. I would love to know your responses. That marks the end of today's video. I hope you guys had fun watching it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button, and also make sure to subscribe to my channel for more such fun videos. Also follow me on my Instagram because I create a lot of cute content there as well. I will see you in my next one. Until then, bye.